So you're little. I'm looking into getting some other older boxes too. Obviously, I can get some Chronicles hangers, mega boxes. There's a ton of them floating around right now. I don't know if I should get those. But I'm gonna get some there's an Okiki silver rookie card. What kind of Okiki did you just sell? That's a silver. Nice hit for the Magic. John D. Pink Pulsar. Sekou. Oh yeah, those Pulsars are pretty cool. There's a Sekou rookie card. Pistons. There you go, John D. Wow, that's nice. Courtney Lee, Green Prism for the Mavericks. Kemba Walker Silver. Here's our autograph. It's Quinn Buckner from the Bucks. Chris Wayne. Quinn Buckner. I want to say Quinn Buckner played for Notre Dame in college. I think he played for Notre Dame. Maybe I'm wrong. Tyler Johnson. Ruby for the Suns. Aaron. There you go, Aaron. This is a rookie card too, right? No. Indiana? Oh, maybe you're right, Mike. You are right. I feel like I owe you that much, Chaz. Wow, Zion, instant impact. Is it a prism? Negative, but still. John D, you're on the board with Zion. So release day tomorrow, we got Immaculate Collegiate Football, Donruss Football, and Stadium Club Baseball. Tyler Hero rookie card and a Derrick Jones Jr. Silver Hootie. Anybody think the Heat can knock off the Bucks? Yeah, you had some nice hits. You got a nice box working already. Haven't been able to sleep at night. I don't know what the heck happened with Vinny's box. Kevin Porter Jr. rookie card. Go Travis. Chandler Parsons for the Hawks. Michael. There's a Garland rookie card. Zubac. Clippers silver. Zubac. Here's Jimmy Butler. It's a Dennis Schroeder ruby for the Thunder. Kiki rookie card is Bazley Emergent. Anthony Hardaway silver. I think being in the bubble helps them a lot because Milwaukee's tough to beat at home. And they won't get to play there. All right, last pack. Good luck, everybody. I think this is two in a row. Jackson Hayes. That's actually a prism. No Ja Morant, though. Only one Zion. Yeah. Dragic has been playing good, a little bit I've seen of him. All right, so for rookie cards, we did get Kevin Porter Jr., Tyler Hero, Sekou, Okiki. Wait, that was a silver. Keldon Johnson, PJ Washington, and a Donovan Mitchell from 17-18. We got silvers, rubies, and greens. We got Hardaway, Schroeder, Zubat, Parsons, Jones, Tyler Johnson, Kemba Walker, Courtney Lee, JaVale McGee, Wilson Chandler, Fournier. We did get a LeBron James symbols for the Cavaliers. John Wall to 299. Dwight Howard to 199. Cavaliers factions with Love, Rose, and James. We got a Reggie Miller status quo. Russell Westbrook to 299. Ivan Robb, I don't know why I put that in that. And then we got a Bacon, the 75. We did get an Okiki silver rookie card. We got a Jackson Hayes Prism Instant Impact. We got a Zion Williamson Instant Impact. The two autographs were Quinn Buckner from the Bucks penmanship. And this is insane. Larry Bird, 2 of 10. I still can't get over that. Now I got to go look at this checklist. See what else is possible. $60 is $60. That's good. All right, that's it for tonight, guys. Again, tomorrow's release day. I'll try to come up with some good stuff for tomorrow night. I appreciate you guys jumping in tonight, filling everything. Another fun night of breaks. Yeah, that's basically it. We'll be back tomorrow. I'm gonna get some shipping done in the morning. I'll have James here working with me tomorrow. We'll start posting around 4 o'clock, and hopefully we'll have another fun night of breaks. We do have Stadium Cub Baseball and Immaculate Baseball on eBay tomorrow night too, so. All right, Aaron, John, Chaz, everybody else, appreciate it, Mike. Hootie, hopefully we'll see you guys tomorrow. Enjoy the rest of your evening, everybody. Have a good night. Cheers, Chris. Have a good one, bud.